Hi, I'm Vicki Norris, organizing expert and life reclaimist of restoring order. Since 1999, I've been helping people organize their homes and their businesses, and I've learned that nearly everyone needs help not only reclaiming their space, but their health as well. Today, I'm going to share with you some new habits and ways to improve your environment so that you can enjoy a healthier, happier workspace and home. Okay, I'm gonna start by saving your life. With so many of us working from home now, we are sitting all the time. Well, I looked up some studies about sitting, and it is widely recommended that simply standing up every 30 minutes cuts your risk of death. So apparently, you can save your life while you're saving your backside. If you're ready to go all in, one of those sit-stand desks is a great option to interrupt the constant sitting. But there's also a simple solution. Just use your phone to set a timer or download an app that's going to set reminders for you to get up and move about the cabin. In an 8-hour day, every 30-minute breaks makes 16 sessions. And you're getting up anyway, so it's a great time to create many healthy habits, like taking your vitamins, hugging your family, or making a cup of herbal tea. In my own pursuit of health, a few years back, I had some DNA testing done, and I discovered that, among other things, I was massively geopathically stressed. I didn't even know what that meant. Since we are electrical beings, simply connecting with the Earth's frequency can ground us, literally putting our feet in the dirt and the grass. It's amazing how fast I cut off stress and restore my electrical system doing this. This is a great topic to research because there's a lot of other things you can do to reduce geopathic stress in your home and workspace. While you're grounding, you're outside getting fresh air, which is critical to our wellness. But most of us spend our lives inside, trapped with all this contaminated air because our homes are filled with chemicals in our carpet, our paint, our cleaning products, and it's just not good for us. We help many of our organizing clients reclaim their health by simply going through their home and detoxifying all of their personal and household products. That goes a long way to fixing toxic air. And adding an air purifier to your space helps as well. Now that we've given our lungs what they need, we need to put some attention on our eyes. The other day, I had a 4-hour video call, and at the end, I had a blazing headache. Eye strain is a real thing. So I found these cool blue light glasses that help me on those marathon computer days. It's a simple and easy way to reclaim your health. You know, we all feel better when we eat healthy, and a simple way to get the nutrients we need to fuel that productive home and work life is with smoothies. We give our blender a workout with kale from our garden, ginger, and all the superfoods. You know, living people need living food. I've included all of these ideas, plus a list of health-enhancing apps, on my related blog, Workspace Wellness. And while you're out on the blog, check out the Reclaim Your Health blog channel. Here's to reclaiming your work and your health.